She could have been a killer, if she didn't walk the way she did.
Thousand lovers, two towns from within. own shit.
Wearing my roundest clothes. Thank you.
We passed upon the stair. We spoke of was and when. Although I was not there, he said I was his friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes, must have died below a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me, I never lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the world. I laughed and shook his hand and made my way back home. I searched for form and land. For years and years I roamed, I gazed a gazeless stare at all the millions here. We must have died alone a long, long time ago. Who knows? Not me. We never lost control. Your face to face with the man. So
lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the world. Oh no, not me. I never lost control. Your face to face with the man who sold the world.
think? Come on, you're the cameraman. Oh,
is this Where's catering at? This...
Brad Pitt.
Fucking Pitt.
He hates that, by the way. Anytime
if he could he read out. Well enough to read a script, he would do okay.
Oh, Danny, get back in here! Defend yourself.
It would make it a bit more interesting too with seeing outside.
And then it's something that we can't foresee happens on these two shows. We do have Portland in reserve just in case. Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, what I was going to do, I was going to cover most of your songs before Morrissey happened. I was coming out doing like an acoustic thing. A middle-aged, more gentle approach to the industrial chaos.
Touched by that.
God thinks he's all that in a bag of chips. That was my street version. Okay, the other night said that I was doing with under pressure. So why is he doing vanilla ice covered? Can't see anything again. That's something at 1968. That's the year some of their parents were born.
Is that what year that was written?
Yeah.
That was one.
Somebody's showing off in front of me.
I'm just trying to put that in perspective. Too much fucking perspective.
Kids are such ageists. Yeah, I know. I think it'd be alright.
Alright.
See you later.
Yeah.